to die. So one of us has to die. One of us has to
my name is Arthur O'Mew, and I am a robot.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Robert, a talking robot. As you can see, he walks just like us, and he can also talk like us, as you will see here in a second. If I want Robert to talk about himself and where he was made, I can do so by simply speaking into this microphone and asking him to.
Hello, everyone. My name is Robert. I was made here, right in New York City.
Those days we spent together and they could last for a while. Create a memory that would last forever. Maybe once in a while I'll get away somewhere to see you all happy.
Today I have a very special surprise for you. My friend, if you will come stand right over here. As my guest meanders their way over here, let me tell you a bit about this fine specimen for us. This is a brand new state-of-the-art entertainment vault. Some may say it's the future of this industry, but I think we all know no robot could do what a person can do.
don't know how you haven't fallen upon a seat yet. I may be a robot, but the announcer is the one who has been droning on and on.
Here comes our friendly giant, the state-of-the-art and the pinnacle of modern.